In this video, we're going to factor m cubed minus 125. So using this formula here, we can rewrite this as m cubed minus 5 cubed. And then we can rewrite that as m minus 5 times m squared plus 5m plus 5 squared, which is 25.